I would first like to thank Marita and Jan Vilcek for their incredible generosity, as well as for their vision to set up a prize honoring immigration and to shine the focus on something which I think is an incredibly important contribution to every society, not only this society. Setting up this prize, especially in 2006, at a time where it was politically probably much more difficult than today. So thank you very much for doing that. I guess you've heard a lot of very famous names today, and so it's an incredible group of people who chooses to move into the United States, to work here, to live here, and so I feel very humbled and honored that I'm chosen to stand here, and so I would like to thank those who made this decision, which I think is a wonderful decision. Thank you very much. Well, if you think about immigration, if you think about moving to a different continent, it comes with a challenge or two. It affects your work life. When I started to work in my postdoctoral mentor's lab, he frequently commented on my Bavarian attitude and I should become better in communicating science and being less grumpy during the day. I hope that changed a little bit. It also, of course, affects your life in every business. As a scientist, it's actually extremely important that you're pushed out of your comfort zone once in a while. Make sure that your thinking is not getting rusty and that you're not comfortable in following the trodden path and that you maybe become more courageous in trying the weird, the unconventional thing that often opens the door to real discoveries. And so I feel extremely grateful for the opportunities that I had here, for being so welcome in the United States and for doing this. Of course, as a person, I think you can only do this in a successful way if you have a lot of support. And so I want to close by thanking my wife, Julia, who moved with me from Bavaria to Boston to Berkeley and probably also to whatever the next B is. And always has been my most optimistic supporter, also my harshest and most outspoken critic, I have to say. Certainly the person who made sure that my thinking isn't getting too rusty too early in life. So again, thank you very much for this award. I'm deeply honored by it. Thank you very much.